Spitting blood, yeah, I'm laughing through them. You don't wanna know the story of what happened to them. I'm awake when you sleep. Smash up the mirrors, give myself the creep. You ain't seen nothing yet. Yeah.
Tell me, are you ready for it? In your face, you can't ignore it. Tell me, are you ready for it? Ready for it?
Everybody wake up, wake up! This is not a test! One wrong move, put your right to bed! Yeah, back up, back up! Better watch your step, cause you ain't seen nothing yet! You ain't seen nothing yet! You ain't seen nothing yet! I got a black heart driving in a red car. Got a face full of smoke, I'm a rock star. Gold rings on my fists, you don't wanna meet them. I can swing so hard, you won't even see them. I'm awake when you sleep. Smash up the mirrors, give myself the creep.
Welcome back, everyone. World of Chell has been so awesome in terms of competition. The Pro-Am challenges in particular have been great to watch. I love seeing how you all stack up against some of our pros. Think you have what it takes to take on a star? Give it a shot, and I'll see you out there.
Is set to go. Referee Shil Levesque is ready to drop the puck. And this one is officially underway with the puck drop. Shuts him down. Moves it to Prentice. Moves it to Pasternak. Here's the pass. Glove save and the puck moves on. Lots of time left in this period. We've still got zeros on the board. Czech Republic's won the faceoff deep in their own end. The Lions move the puck in the defensive zone. And he connects with the long bomb. Ustin Nedlevec's got control of it now from their own end. Czech Republic's got a hold of it along the wall. And they'll be forced to regroup as the puck escapes the offensive end. Pasternak's got it in the corner. And the puck leaves the zone, going back to center ice. Takes a shot, and he makes a save. In front of the net, the goaltender covers up for a whistle on the play. Czech Republic's won the draw, they'll go to work. Man Republic's got possession here in the neutral zone. And now it's over to Varlamov. Moves the puck along the half wall. Here he is on the wraparound. Quick feed to Pasternak. Feeds it down low. Great chance to run in front. Czech Republic's got a hold of it against the wall. And serves up a little knock on the play. And they'll go on the attack after that turnover. Here's a short pass to Varlamov. The 360 with the puck. Denies him in front. Boosting Nedlevin's got a hold of the puck now. Slides the puck down low. Picked up along the boards by Republic's got the puck against the wall. Varlamov's got it in the offensive zone. Oh, off the post!
Yeah, close is great, James, but I'd like the goal here. The game still stays scoreless.
Can't get it to go. Quick pass over to Kidd. Forces the turnover in the defensive zone. Great read by Roenick. Take it along the wall by Varlamov.
Keep your head up, Kidd.
This challenge down, that's not part of his game. He took a pretty solid jolt there, James. We're gonna have to check in on him in a second.
Here in the back half of this period, the game is still scoreless. Czech Republic's won the draw in the neutral zone. The Lions carry it along the wall. Here's the chance right in the slot, and that one's broken up. Great block there. Czech Republic's looking to break out of the road. Ahead of steam now towards the front. Right on the doorstep, and they can't connect. Gets in front of it.
Oh, so strong on the puck. He gets his nose right over top of it, so it's tough to push him away. Good balance, good strength, and a good shot on goal.
Are we even in the same league?
Response.
Kid's ready to go. Apparently, the other guy doesn't want anything to do with him.
Passes the puck over to Pasternak. In the defensive zone. Hammers a shot. What a stop as he puts up the fire.
Howe's showing a lot of heart here. It takes a lot of courage and gumption to finish a shift when you're injured. We hope that he's okay.
In the final moments of this period, we're still scoreless. Is frozen and we get a stoppage in play. Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game. Usti Nedlevim's got possession here in their own end. Can't complete the pass as it goes off a stick. Oh, flashes the leather to get a piece of it.
They work the puck into a scoring spot, get a pretty good chance on goal. They just can't find a way to finish it off.
Republic's got it, and they're on the attack. Grabs the puck. And now he moves it quickly to Kidd. Let's it go! And that one's turned away. Usti Nedlevim's got it in the red zone. Moves it quickly over to Roenick. Moving to the middle! Oh, it cuts up with nothing on the play. Let's get the call.
You have to be careful not to lose your focus here. The end of the period's in sight, but you've got to kill this part of the penalty off.
Czech Republic's man advantage unit will take to the ice for the first time tonight. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Losing it. That puts a bow on the first 20 minutes of play. We've got lots more still to come. Second period action next, right here. Region 2 is set to go.
Communication, they talk to each other, they're in the right spot, they just clear it down the ice.
Quick pass to Marlamov. Who's the puck? And that one's broken up. Trying to shake loose. He's in! Plus, scores!
Yeah, baby! Excellent shot. He gets his stick in the position to deliver the puck.
Play. Here we go. Off the rush here.
into this position. That puck's got to be off your stick into her.
Is the call.
Hronek's our most important player, and as captain, he's got to lead this comeback if they're going to make one.
Ustin Nedlevim's got it in the defensive zone. Picks off the pass. There's the whistle. We've got an offside. More than half the frame has been played here. Ustin Nedlevim's been showing relentless pressure lately, now up by three. Slides the puck over. There's the whistle, we got an offside. Both teams readying here for the faceoff. Czech Republic's got a hold of the puck off the draw. Slides it over the pace to Howe. Connect on the pass. Ustin Nedlevim's got a hold of it against the wall. Turn that chance aside. Penalty coming up as the play's blown dead.
You're almost at the point where the clock can't move fast enough. Down by a bunch and now shorthanded.
Power play unit going back to work.
Guys, if you have a power play goal already in the game, which they do, make sure the confidence continues to build and you try and get another.
Knocked away in the offensive zone. Picked off in the offensive end. Ustin Nedlevim's got it in the wrong zone. Some great thievery in the open ice. Off target!
This is one of those nights. It's not going your way, but the puck keeps coming back to you in a scoring position.
They'll get set to drop the puck as this power play continues. The Riders win it in the defensive zone. And they won't connect on that one. The Lions gain possession along the wall. And no luck on that pass attempt. They'll want to clear the zone here while they're trying to kill off this penalty. And there's the save. Ref blows the whistle as the puck's covered up. Late goings of this period. The Riders are in cruise control, leading it 3-0. Pasternak's won the draw here in the offensive zone. And that's blocked as he gets down low. Czech Republic's going to be able to kill a few seconds off now with the puck.
Even though they don't get one on the power play here, they still have a comfortable lead. The one thing you don't want to do is give up a shorthanded goal. Maybe that sparks the other team a little bit.
Puck picked up by Varlama. And that's deflected.
They have got them boxed right in here again on this shift.
Prendes takes the puck. Desperately trying to escape the zone. Pucks it down the ice. We'll get an icing. Centers get set as they're ready to drop the puck again. Here's a shot. And he skates tall and goal. And that'll bring an end to the second period of play. Let's get a clean sheet of ice and come back for the third period next. are lined up, and they are ready to get this third period underway. 20 minutes to go here in regulation of what has been a very one-sided affair. Ray Ferraro is between the benches at ice level. Ray, we've got 40 minutes played so far. How have you viewed things?
The Riders are going to be able to stretch their bench out, use four lines, and take advantage of a real comfortable lead.
Possession with the two centermen tied up. Move to the middle! And a nice takeaway in the defensive end by Kidd. Intercepted at center by Pasternak. Look at the Savardian spinorama! We got a whistle as the puck's frozen. Still a lot of time left in the period as we approach the midway mark. And the ice has been tilted to this point. 3-0 is where we sit right now. Hronek's got it in the defensive end. Puck move back to the neutral zone. Quick feed down low. Can't catch up to the pass. Takes the feed. And that plays offside. We got a faceoff coming up. Still some precious time left on this power play as they get set to drop the puck. Republic's won the draw in the neutral zone. And it's a quick pass to Kidd. Errant pass and they can't connect. Usti Nedlovac's got the puck inside the defensive zone. They've got numbers here. Gets a hold of the puck here in his own end. Usti Nedlovac's got control of it now from their own end. And we'll reset things after that icing. Past the midway mark of the frame, James and Ray with you tonight. Usti Nedlovac's got a 3-0 lead. They have been in control right from the start. Czech Republic's got a hold of it along the wall. Usti Nedlovac's got the puck in their own end. Scooped up along the wall by Howe. The Riders have it now. Takes the feed. Sends it out right in front. And that's broken up. Pucks it away in his own end. Grabs the puck in the defensive zone. Oh, great little takeaway at center. Hooked away in the new. beautiful show. Czech Republic's got the puck along the boards. Maintains possession. Coming on the wall. A shot. Big time stop there. Grabbed along the board by Varlamov. Here's a chance to set up now. Strong defensive effort. Oh, he completely muffs the shot. Couldn't find the intended target. And they'll be forced to regroup after the puck bounces out of the offensive zone. Denied by the blocker. Roenick's got the puck in his own zone. Moves it on over to Varlamov. Quick feed to Roenick. What a save! He'll probably feel that one tomorrow. Getting into the later stages of this period. 3-0 is the score. Republic's got it, and they're on the attack. They score! What a shot!
That's a great sound when it pings off the post, and then you don't hear anything except to see the goal line. What a shot!
In the direction of the net, it's been anchored in the same place for 100 years, James.